with, let's go through your form. Starting with chemo 1 all the way through. Let's choose to chemo 1, 2, 3. Pyeongan Chodan, Nabok Young, Jayu Young, Pyeongan Saran. Let's see. Take Cooper. Let's just go to Bangor.
Thank you.
good, but it'd be good.
Thank you.
Korean term for front elbow attack.
Which one, sir?
Number 17?
Sorry, 16, right?
Front elbow, yes. Okay, and then the, in purple belt form, let's see, that would be number,
16?
No, no, 26.
26? That one's a jumbo for the jumbo.
All right, so that was the one I saw. So when you do it from here, you end up this facing here. Yeah, okay. What's a yango mean?
Side sense.
Okay. Yup chagi.
Yup chagi, side.
Abdolio chagi.
Abdolio chagi, that's a big compound.
Okay. Ugo maki.
Ugo maki is 34.
Show me yango nesuban. Okay, good. What's a reverse jump side kick?
Number 20. Oh, bande.
Bande.
Bande, yeah, definitely.
Okay. Okay, what's both fist punch?
Yangsanji.
Yangsanji. Okay, what's sambakji?
Sambakji is 38, punch.
Okay. I'll catch you. Hang on. Back of the book, what's it say at the bottom of the last page?
The last page is...
The very last page.
Is it what?
Nope. I'm looking at the book. It says copyright. So we always look for, when you're testing for black belt, a few things, right? Did it feel like it sizzled? Did he seem like he really had a grasp? Did he feel confident? Did it flow? Did he have to think about it? You know, unfortunately, I had a fail one student that came a long time because he didn't have it like this. When Mr. Kopanis taught, did his, you know, it's all on video, so you can see it. Now, the question I ask you is, what have you developed in your life since you started training here? What's the strong point?
An entirely new body.
Entirely new body. Okay, so you feel completely different. How about from personal goals?
Personal goals?
Mm-hmm.
I found that if I do decide to put 100% into me, then I can actually do it.
Okay. What do you say your weakness is right now?
Just in general, or?
Yeah. Like, what do you think you want to really start to strengthen? Something that's holding you back.
I guess a little more discipline.
A little more discipline. Okay. How's work?
Work's good. It's fine.
So you've been moving up. You're working and saving money, trying. Mr. Plans, what do you have to say?
That was awesome.
Yep, that was awesome. All right, let's give him a big hand. Okay, we line up.